This is my first attempt at vlogging, so please pardon me if I am not good at it. So we basically checked in today at our hotel at about 2 p.m. and we went to grab some lunch. I'm gonna put some footage of that. I didn't get a chance to shoot sort of an intro, so I'm doing it now because we're planning to go to Winter Wonderland, which is like a very pretty carnival place here in London. It's like an hour away, so we're booking an Uber for that and we're just waiting for our Uber. So yeah, that's it, and this is the hotel that I'm staying at. It's the Tower Hotel, and the view is beautiful. We can see the Tower Bridge from here. Look at the view, like the view makes up for everything. Like that's the Thames River. This is like a stone throw away distance from our hotel. So beautiful. Like the view is amazing. From tomorrow, the fashion week frenzy will begin.
So we're taking the tube and Nikki is guiding us. So let's just hope we don't get lost in a strange country.
So guys, we just came out of the tube right in front of Topshop. Oh my god, it's huge. I'm gonna cross the road now. So, oh, the street is heaven. This is our own private Winter Wonderland because we sort of skipped going to Winter Wonderland for this. But this is my Wonderland. Mary, 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 Mary.